What's up, everyone? This is Spooky. I had the good fortune of competing in a Tekken 8 tournament thanks to FGC event Tampa Never Sleeps. In this video, you'll get an idea of what it is like to compete in an online tournament, as well as checking out some amazing matches between myself and some strong opponents. Often, I receive questions from all of you about how to enter your own online or local FGC events. Now, Tampa Never Sleeps, in particular, is hosted at start.gg/T8. And you can find many other tournaments and events for you to play on that same site, start.gg in general. Now, before we get too into it, I want to remind you all that tournaments are tough and stressful, so this is definitely going to feature some intense moments. Enjoy the matches, and I hope it inspires you to also compete and maybe do even better than I did. This is my pool. I guess they put me around too. I'm not that good. Stop giving me buys. I might have to fight Tone. That would be cool. I never fought Tone before. If I lose to Tone, I'm fine with that. Running Black is on the other side. Who's on our side? That's scary. Kaiser. If I want to make it out of winners, I have to be Kaiser, probably. That's scary. So I have to fight the winner of Shiyos and Mushies. One dude has a 2B avatar, so they're probably an anime player of some kind. The other dude, no idea. It's a mystery. Let's see if this cat has entered any tournaments before. Oh, they always play in this tournament. They don't place that highly, but they try their best. They're one of those types. They just want to get better at Tekken. And their opponent, where's their opponent? Mushies. Let's take a look at what type of person they're like. This is the only tournament they've entered. At least on StarGG. Okay, interesting. So it's probably two new bloods going at it. We'll see who wins. Oh, and they're Tifa. No, come on. You can't be Tifa. I don't want to beat up Tifa. Fuck. Wasn't a counter. What the fuck? Holy shit. Holy come on, we can't be going through this in the first game. This is insane. You fucking let it go? Who does that? Yeah, this is me playing in TNS since it just started.
Round one. Fight.
Couldn't down back for it. Char. Got me not key. My neutral Char. No punish. Holy fuck, that was close. I was shook. The first one, honestly, the other raindrops were fine. The first one was the one that I was like, that was sus. GG's. That first raindrop was bad. They didn't hold it or anything. They just let it go. That was terrible. I don't know what Asuka does not. But the second game, he played really well. The second game, he almost got me.
Round one. Fight.
If he gets more? Wow. Nice. Wow, sick punish. Props. I had to win the previous round. I couldn't let it go to our last round. Game two.
Round one. Fight. Je te tiens.
That was guaranteed.
Round two.
I guess so.
Fight.
Good games, they got me. I needed to win the first game so that there would be a game three. I fucked up too much there. They got me. Pretty good. They even cared about customizing their panel. I don't even care about that. Oh, what the?
Round one.
All right, let's go. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, we're doing the real combos too. That's scary. Not what I want to see. god. I think we're supposed to go to another stage, but I'm just going to rematch and they can do whatever they want to do, I guess, because it doesn't matter to me that much. I think the rules are another stage or random stage, but I don't know how much it matters.
Tu as perdu d'avance.
Round one.
Maybe it's only if you want a new stage, just random stage. In stereo. Kukakumbas. Nice work, punch. Oh, you know the real combos and everything. Look at this guy. Ooh, good timing. Oh no. Running right into it. 4-4-2. Yeah. Good enough 4-2. Oh, I like how I used the wall standing too there. I'm just gonna run it back. I don't think it matters that much stage wise. The first round was the only round that that could have been my round. The second two, he just played pretty well. Trying to dash block, just messing it up. Surprised that reached me. It reached so far that he didn't even get a combo. That's fun.
Fight.
GG's, damn. Yeah, that was definitely some Victor brain stuff that we were both doing. We both kind of knew the matchup, so we just were doing stuff. The only reason I feel bad is because I had to beat another Victor. I never wanted to go like that. I want all the Victors to beat everybody else. You know what I mean? But that's how it goes, I guess. Good games. As soon as I saw the eye makeup, I couldn't help but bust out. That was guaranteed. Nice. I don't know what that was.
Round two. Fight.
That must have been an accident. There's no way they meant to do that. That had to be an accident. He tapped his rage art button by mistake or something funny like that. We got a good flex block thing going on. Hate to see it, man. Lose on a throw that I tried to break. At least let it be a throw that he caught me and I wasn't ready.
Fight. Je te tiens. Trop long. Ça. Toi.
one from jab? Why did I be back one from jab? That doesn't make any sense. That didn't make any sense. That was weird. Fight. Je te tiens. This shit is serious. This is a serious match. That's why I'm so quiet. You wonder why I'm so quiet? This is actually crazy. I'm surprised how good we're both playing.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I die for that? That's crazy. Wow. That's so nuts. Yes!
Round 4. Fight.
got me. Fuck. Alright. Well, took that L. Sorry, guys. Try my best. They fought well that last game. What did I do a lot wrong? I don't even remember anymore. I didn't feel like I did a lot wrong. I just felt like I got outplayed, I guess. Got my ass there. No, sorry guys, the dream is dead. No, I can't show my face around here anymore. It's over. All right, everyone, so that was the conclusion of my run in the tournament. Thank you very much, everyone, for tuning in and checking it out and seeing a little bit of what I could do. I hope it also inspires you to enter. If you're wondering what the final results of the tournament were, Dr. Jake Man, who's an amazing King player, got first place. Wiz got second place. Third place was Run It Black, who plays Jin and Double Jin. And fourth place was Shadow20Z, who also plays a few different characters. It was an extremely exciting tournament. I'm looking forward to entering number 8, and I'm hoping that some of you will also be inspired to enter Tampa Number 6 Number 8 or some other tournaments as well, now that you're aware of how StarGG works. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. I appreciate all of you. If you like this video, you know what to do. Check out some of the other videos on the channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and come check me out on the stream. Have a beautiful day, everyone. See you later.